الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. اللهم لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. اللهم زدنا علما يا رب العالمين. سبحان الله، رمضان على الأبواب. رمضان خلاص، open the doors. سبحان الله، open the doors، على الأبواب. أسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يبلغنا رمضان. سي أمين. مي الله سبحانه وتعالى Let us reach to Ramadan and let us attend Ramadan with عباده الصالحين. يا رب العالمين يا رحم الراحمين. والله my advice for everyone, forget any enmity or any hatred. Wipe your heart from anything bad. Clean your heart. Purify your heart. Prepare yourself properly for Ramadan. If your heart has something, والله you won't be able to receive Ramadan in the best way. طهر قلبك. Purify your heart, clean it, wipe it. Wipe it with التواضع, with humbleness. Wipe it with happiness, with السعادة. Wipe it with mercy, with الرحمة, with sympathy. آية في سورة الطور today. الله أكبر. والله it took my heart. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us that the believers at the day of judgment, they're gonna talk with each other. وأقبل بعضهم على بعض يتساءلون. سبحانك يا رب. قالوا إنا كنا قبل في أهلنا مشفقين فمن الله علينا ووقانا عذاب السموم. بص ده آية. The believers are asking each or is asking each other in Jannah. Then يتساءلون. They ask each other. Then they will remember what they did in the dunya. What they were doing in the dunya. Then they will say like what Allah has said in the Quran. قالوا إنا كنا قبل في أهلنا مشفقين. We were sympathy. We were having sympathy with our relatives in the dunya. We had sympathy with our relatives in the dunya. We were having a mercy in our heart, a sympathy in our heart for our relatives. مشفقين. الشفقة غير الرحمة. Sympathy is different than mercy. The difference between sympathy and mercy, that sympathy that you have rahma with actions. I'm not just feeling good with your relatives and that's it. لا يا حبيب. You are doing something for them. إشفاق. It's different than rahma. Rahma you have it in your heart. Alhamdulillah. That's great. But imagine that you have rahma for your relatives and you do something for them. إنا كنا قبل في أهلنا مشفقين. Then what happened? فمن الله علينا. Allah bestowed us now. ووقانا عذاب السموم. And He protected us from the very severe punishment, which is عذاب السموم. السموم جمع سم. سم poison. سموم the plural of poison. الله أكبر. شوف العذاب. Allah is talking about punishment. العذاب in hellfire. And Allah here gives us this word, poison. And the plural of it, عذاب السموم. الله أكبر على التعبير البلاغي للقرآن. ووقانا عذاب إن كنا من قبل ندعوه إنه هو البر الرحيم. Yes, we were also making دعاء to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. This is the صفات المؤمنين. In same surah, Allah is telling us صفات disbelievers. أم خلقوا من غير شيء أم هم الخالقون. Did they create themselves or they came here in the dunya without creator? أم خلقوا من غير شيء أم هم الخالقون. أم خلقوا السماوات والأرض. Were they created? سبحان الله, the heaven and the earth. الله أكبر. Then Allah said, even if I send the punishment from the heaven, وإن يروا كسفا من السماء ساقطا يقول سحاب مركوم. سبحانك يا رب. If Allah send them صاعقة من السماء, كسفة, a punishment, they're gonna say this is the fogginess of the clouds. No way with these people. Then in the end of this surah, great surah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, واصبر. واصبر لحكم ربك فإنك بأعيننا وسبح بحمد ربك حين تقوم ومن الليل فسبحه وإدبار النجوم. Allah is telling us what we have to do. You have to have sabr and you have to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in multiple times. And here in the surah Allah said من الليل, at night. Here you go, yalla Ramadan now. At night ya habib وإدبار النجوم, he said. The good reciter, those who make waqf like this, واصبر لحكم ربك فإنك بأعيننا وسبح بحمد ربك حين تقوم ومن الليل ومن الليل فسبحه وإدبار النجوم. You bring the تسبيح in two parts. That you make تسبيح in the layl, and the layl also سبحه وإدبار النجوم. When the stars gone. يعني in the end of the night. All of us know that the sun set. This is بقى stars set. When the stars خلاص gone. This is good time to make تسبيح لله سبحانه وتعالى. وإدبار النجوم. الله أكبر. In different طبعا سورة. طرفي النهار that in the beginning of the night also you can make also ذكر لله سبحانه وتعالى but here you go وإدبار النجوم then the second surah the surah after that والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى Allah is talking about النجم and the star and Allah is swearing with the star and before that oh make تسبيح when the stars are gone make تسبيح then والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى great آيات قرآن عظيم I'm asking Allah سبحانه وتعالى to let us take from barakat al-Qur'an inshallah in this month innahu ala kulli shay'in qadir forget any enmity any hatred any bad things in your heart ya akhi forget about it forgive forget wipe your heart tahhir qalbak purify it wallahi nasiha I took it from my sheikh may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with him and I'm saying it to everyone tahhir qalb don't think badly about anyone tahhir qalbak Be mushfiq with your family's members. Go ahead. Inna kunna qablu fi ahlina mushfiqin. Barakallahu li wa lakum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.